Luke chapter 2, verses 6 through 7 says, "While they were there, the time came for the baby to be born. And she gave birth to her firstborn, a son. She wrapped him in cloths and placed him in a manger, because there was no guest room available for them."
Did you know that your baby boy would someday walk on water? Mary, did you know that your baby boy would save our sons and daughters? Did you know that your baby boy has come to make you new? This child that you've delivered will soon deliver you. Mary, did you know that your baby boy will give sight to a blind man? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will calm the storm with his hand? Did you know that your baby boy has walked where angels trod? When you've kissed your little baby, then you've kissed the face of God. Did you know that your baby boy is Lord of all creation? Mary, did you know that your baby boy will one day rule the nations? Did you know that your baby boy was heaven's perfect lamb? The sleeping child you're holding is the great I Am.
Beautiful, all of it. Luke 2, 6 through 7 says, "This is how God showed his love among us. He sent his own one and only Son." Let's all sing together, "Infant Holy, Infant Lowly."
Luke 2, 8 through 15. In the same region, there were some shepherds staying out in the fields and keeping watch over their flocks by night. And an angel of the Lord suddenly stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone around them, and they were terribly frightened. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid, for behold, I bring you good news of great joy, which will be for all the people. For today, in the city of David, there has been born to you a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. This will be a sign for you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and cloths and lying in a manger." And suddenly there appeared with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace among men with whom he is well pleased." When the angels had gone away from them into heaven, the shepherds began saying to one another, "Let us go straight to Bethlehem then and see this thing that has happened, which the Lord has made known to us."
Thank you, Jeff. Would you all please stand? Let us all sing together, "Came Upon the Midnight Clear," page 168 in your hymnal. Hebrews 1:6 tells us, "Let all God's angels worship him." You may be seated. Angels we have heard on high.